Everyone, this is Tim from Your Six Tech. Today in this video, I'm going to show you how to easily cast or mirror your entire screen over to your TV with your Samsung phone. So I have a Fire TV in the background, and what I want to do is hold down the home button on my remote, pop open this menu, go on down to where it says display mirroring right here and select it, and it'll bring you to this screen. So you have to have the screen up to actually screen mirror. Then you want to go over to your phone. So I have a Samsung phone, and you may have this option on your phone as well. It could be called something different, but on the Samsung phone, it's called screen mirroring. So if I focus this right here, what I want to do is scroll down from the top. Make sure you're on the same Wi-Fi as well. So here's the Wi-Fi. Connect to the same Wi-Fi as your Fire TV or your Fire Stick. Then scroll down from the top, and this is on the second page for me. So if I go to the right, this is called Smart View right here. So I'm going to tap on Smart View, and my Fire TV is already in the background. So let's select this. Now accept the permission, go to Start Now, and it's going to connect to my TV. So it's literally that easy. And it may take like maybe 15 seconds to connect. So if I focus this, my entire screen is on my TV now. And I can scroll through here, or I can show off photos to my friends. I can rotate my phone, go to the horizontal mode instead. Then, on your screen, to get rid of this, what you want to do is tap this little blue icon or go back to the Smart View thing, and you can disconnect or pause or change the aspect ratio. So let's go to disconnect now. And I'm back to my normal settings on the TV. So hopefully this video did indeed help you out. If it did, leave it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for more tech videos coming up next on Your Six Tech.